fashion at Flemington, it's going to be okay, because last week's CPI figures showed women's clothing, actually the prices fell by 0.2%, 0.2% in the September quarter. And what people need to know, with an interest in the racing industry, Speaker, is that the opposition leader's scare campaign has been the biggest shakedown since the Fine Cotton Affair in 1984. And the ring in that day, for those who can remember, the ring in that day was called Bold Personality. And that's all we've had. That's all we've had from the opposition leader. The rest of it's all rubbish, a complete shakedown. And frankly, it's time that the Liberal Party stewards started to intervene here and had a look at a bit of change. And what about the member for Wentworth? What about the member for Wentworth? A classy thoroughbred, if ever there's been one. Surely has checked. He was badly checked by the member for Warringah in 2009 race. The member for North Sydney, he's hungry for a win, but he's demonstrated yet again today that he's not up to Group 1 racing level. He's out of the chamber. Well, there's the member for Curtin, Speaker. The member for Curtin, three times runner-up. Surely a chance. Surely a chance at last. But there's a member for Cook. A promising weight for Ager, I reckon, but spooked by foreign horses every time. Well, the member for McKellar, a favourite in 1994, a favourite. And what a stay, she's still here.
My favourite's still
the member for Menzies, and get to